Hi friends, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we are going to tell you about Carfax. On January 29, 1886, Karl applied for a patent for his vehicle powered by a gas engine.